Hello everybody, Dr. Carlo Oger, emergency physician with DrER.tv. Here's another video, a clinical case of a patient presenting with common symptoms of outpatient pneumonia. What does that mean? Well, pneumonia nowadays in outpatient treatment, most people do perfectly fine. We have something called the PORT score, P-O-R-T, which tells which people are at higher risk of morbidity and mortality. And if they really don't have any risk factors, they go home with oral antibiotics and they do just fine. This is the x-ray of a patient who had pneumonia. In his right upper lung, your left upper side of the x-ray, you can see a little haziness on the upper field. I'm going to show you the next x-ray about 5-6 days later. So after the patient had already been on antibiotics, he had a lot of pain with inspiration, coughing, and persistent fevers and chills, even night sweats at night. And you can see right there where those big arrows are, you can see that pneumonia has a localized so much more. It's dense, and it's got sharp lines to it, which makes it more like an atypical pneumonia. It almost looks like there's a mass there or something. Pneumonia usually just look hazy, or if you were to take sand and just throw it there, kind of like a very ill-defined process. But this one seems almost very sharp and well demarcated. So because patient had so much symptoms with inspiration and pain, we ended up doing a CT scan of his chest, making sure he didn't have a blood clot or to better define this pneumonia process. And right here on the CT scan where I'm showing, you can see the localized area of pneumonia, but it's got something called an air fluid level. You can see that there's a sharp line in that circle that determines where the density stops, and then there's air. This is called a pulmonary abscess, and is defined by air fluid levels. So this is a much more dangerous type of pneumonia than originally thought. Patients usually admitted with IV antibiotics, and sometimes they need thoracotomy to open and drain that abscess. If you want to learn more about pulmonary abscess or anything else, go to edexitvideo.com. It's essentially a YouTube channel, but I filter these videos to make sure that what's in this database is only the very best videos I personally watch, and I know they're high quality. edexitvideo.com, use the search function to search for whatever you want, diagnosis, symptoms, or procedures. Take care.